I'm so random. RIP.
Yeah, it, you just...
What for?
But what do I do while you're doing the intro?
I don't plan it, so you just do whatever feels natural, but like, it will make sense once. Hello, good afternoon. My name is Star. I'm a content creator on TikTok and at the time of filming this, I think I've got 847,000 followers, which is nuts. If you're one of them, thank you very much. I really appreciate it. If you're not, description. Socials are down there, bruv. Go and follow me. I'll really appreciate it. As you can see, I'm not alone.
You are not alone.
I'm not alone. I'm joining my flatmate Charlie today because we have bought each other some clothes. We've bought each other the worst outfits we could possibly find.
The best worst.
The fuggliest outfits we could find on Shein, and we're going to try them on.
I'm scared.
What were your tactics when you bought them though?
Things that I could not even imagine how they've come to fruition.
I got to wear these things.
You're gonna look hideous, I'm not gonna lie. You're actually gonna look hideous.
Yeah, so we're gonna try them on. We're gonna blindfold each other so that we're getting our full-on reactions for the first time when we come in, because we don't know what each other has bought. Yeah, I've actually bought things that I think might suit you, which is gonna really piss me off. Right, so without further ado, we're just gonna get into it. So, let's have it.
A few moments later.
What? Oh my god. Oh dear god.
I'm not ready. No.
No!
Look at these shorts. Who is buying these? Who is buying them because they need to be in prison?
Do you want me to lace up the bag?
Do it in like... Do they just have like a surplus, an extra load of shoelaces?
This is worse than I thought it would look.
Am I offended? Thing is, right, I could imagine someone actually wearing this properly and putting like underneath something else.
Yeah, just sorry having, like, if a I offend detail. Anyone if you think this is actually a nice...
Oh no! They get offended.
You have terrible taste.
You have bad taste. It's the shorts that have done me in. Like, someone has gone to the time to design and make this and thought, yeah, that's the best seller then. What is this pocket? Let's give it marks out of 10.
I mean, on a scale of 1 to 10 of hideousness, it's a 10.
For me, because I know that you've probably got worse, I can't give it a 10.
As an outfit, I'm sorry. For 5 seconds and look at those shorts.
Look what you've done. It's the fact they're not even symmetrical as well. It's just like a selection of shoelaces that they just... I'm actually going to give it a 7.5 out of 10 because the whole outfit is disgusting, but I imagine you've also got worse than this. If it was like pond colour, it would make it worse.
It's giving me like Avril Lavigne versus like wedding day, but like
80s wedding.
Yeah. When you've got your wedding in the 80s at 10, but you've got an Avril Lavigne concert.
Exactly.
And the two are just that interchangeable.
I feel like I need like a fascinator, but also like Doc Martens. But my outfit for you, I actually think is on the same wavelength. Mm. So, right, Charlie's outfit, let's go.
Where am I?
Oh no.
I feel like a caterpillar.
There.
Oh no.
Thing is, you don't look bad in it. It's just the actual dress.
Like, what is this?
It just makes no sense. That's what I wanted.
I look like a shiny caterpillar.
You don't actually look bad though. That's the thing that I knew this would friggin' happen.
I look like a swamp creature.
You look like you're out of a bug's life. What'd you give it out of 10?
It's not the worst. I'd probably say like a 4.
A 4? It's just because if the colour was black, it actually would be an alright dress. It's a multifunctional dress, is basically why I got it.
Yeah.
Nope.
Do you know what, actually? You know when you're on a night out with your friends, and like you always have that one friend that just pees in public and you have to stand in front of them?
Sorry. What friends do you have?
But like, do you know what I mean? They're like, oh, I really need to pee, and they like squat down in an alley, and you're just like.
Yeah, when they go for an urban week. Yeah. Oh my god. The functionality, guys. The functionality of this.
If you see me on a night out in this dress and you need to pee in the street.
I got you, boo.
Holla.
Okay. Moving on. It's my turn.
This outfit comes with an accessory as well, which I'll give you once you're in.
Right. Stand back.
Okay. Oh no! The first thing I'm looking at is, look at these f***ing jeans! This outfit is just so wrong! It's the turtleneck for me! What does that mean?
No, no, it's not a turtleneck! Pull it up over your head!
No! Oh my god! Are you joking? Why? Wait, is this supposed to go? Am I supposed to be like this?
I think. I needed to make it more grungy though, which is why I've got the accessory.
Oh my god, the accessory!
Close your eyes.
Oh no.
Hold your hand out.
What the frick is this? Guys, it's a chicken wing necklace.
You know when you're like, you're a little bit grungy when you were younger and you always had like a weird like accessory?
Yeah, I know exactly what you mean. You know what, actually, if this clothing existed back in my MySpace days, if this was black, I actually reckon I would have worn this.
Yeah, 2000s me would have been vibing with this. It's the fact it's not even a full hood, it like leaves your hair out the It's not flattering.
It freaks me out that there are people out there who are wearing this for actual life. My favourite thing about this outfit is probably the chicken wing, because I will use it for a prop in the future. But everything else is so on the cusp of being horrible that people would have actually thought that I'm wearing this to look nice. I'm going to give this one a 7, simply because this is white. If this was a different colour...
If they were normal jeans, I think the outfit actually wouldn't, like, it would still be like, oh my god, what's that, but it would almost be passable.
Yeah, if it was like this and these were normal jeans, I could probably get away with this without anyone being like, what the fuck are you wearing? I'm going to get your next one.
Wait for this.
Oh, I'm really pissed off. You actually look nice in it.
There is a cat.
It's the Diamantes on the bottom for me.
I actually don't hate the top.
You know what this would look terrible with? I.e. the best with? The top that you gave me in the first round.
Nope.
Why? I wanted this to be terrible, and for God's sake, Charlie has not made it terrible. I'm fuming.
I can pull anything out. But the thing is, it's right on my crotch.
Well, no, it's a cat, so I think they're gonna say they're staring at my. I've only just realised that. How grim.
The top's kind of cute. If there was like a matching skirt, I would probably wear it to like a festival.
Yeah. I'm fuming. I really wish I'd chosen something disgusting. I've done a bad job here. What do you give it out of 10?
I don't know, 4?
I'm doing really badly at this! That's it now. I think that's on to the next. Oh. Next one. Right.
Okay.
Am I ready?
Go.
I look like Robin Hood. What is this top? These jeans are
horrifying.
It looks
like the bottom of your jeans got stuck in a shredder and you were just like, yeah.
You know Cave Girl? I look like an extra out of Cave Girl. If this had sides, this top actually wouldn't be that bad. But it doesn't. Guys, I wish I could show you these. Oh god, these are ripping! This reminds me of Pirates of the Caribbean. You know the one with the big octopus thing?
Yeah.
I don't look good, I'm telling you that right now. I hate it. I'm gonna give this a 6, because I actually don't think this top is that bad. I think if you put me in a normal pair of bottoms that I liked, I could make this top work somehow. What is this?
It's the fact as well. They're actually normal jeans, and they've stitched the fray onto the jeans.
Oh, six out of ten. Right, talking of jeans, your turn.
Oh, I mean, as long as I can get out of this skirt.
Oh.
What?
What is this? Yeah, I can't keep my nipples in. are these covered?
The answer was no. Stand there.
I'm sorry, what is this?
I'm crying.
Yeah, this is not a hole. I don't think I can move my... I will try and move my hands quickly. No.
I will censor it. Don't worry.
Wait, if I pull this down more...
Okay. Who is buying this?
I mean, it gives me great underboob.
I think the jeans are quite nice now after looking at the top.
I literally feel like some weird space
like fetish.
Yeah. Innocent. That's what it is. That is what you would buy this for.
The under boob, I mean, it makes my boobs look great.
It does. Like,
for having an A cup boob, the jeans are awful, but the top's so bad it takes away from the awful.
I'm so happy I bought a shit one. What would you give it out of 10?
For disgustingness?
Yes.
Probably like a 8.
Yes!
I feel like I'm in some weird, like, cyberpunk band or something. Do you know what I mean? Like, if I had a guitar right now.
No, you'd have a keyboard on a guitar. Do you know what I mean?
I can't touch my eyes because my boobs will fall out. But, like, you know those thick, thick block sunglasses?
Yes. Or do you know those sunglasses that Kanye West wore in the
was it yes! Stronger?
You know, the shade sunglasses.
Wow. This is bad. I'm going to try the trousers on just because they were there.
Oh, 10 out of 10. Oh, you look like you're on Star Trek. That is a real... I think this is even maybe too far for even a festival, you know?
I look like B-Tech Buzz Lightyear.
You do look like B-Tech. You do look like B-Tech Buzz Lightyear.
If Buzz Lightyear made a porno.
Get up. To infinity. And
beyond the grave, because I want to die.
Right, we're moving on to the final one.
Where are you?
Okay. Right, 3, 2, 1.
No.
I win. I'm sorry, but I win. Like, this is disgusting.
Oh no, but also
like, it is the fact.
What I mean?
You think I'm wearing trousers, but actually it's just like,
what? You look like a milkmaid. I look like a Victorian person that would haunt a house of a family.
You look like flamenco on one side and like Victorian ghost
it's
on the other
so
side.
It's so short as well.
I need to know who is buying this. Because this, the one thing that I can get away with at this could be a nightie.
Like it's
you
not though.
You can.
But it's not. I reckon we should actually go out in these outfits.
No. What are you giving it out of 10?
10.
Yes. Yes. I'm giving this a 9.5, and that's only because the other 5 could be I could sleep in this. These are diabolical. If anyone knows anyone who has bought these, delete them from the friend group. They shouldn't be in the WhatsApp group chat.
You, oh, you look so like horrible. A more traditional Victorian ghost. Yeah. I look like some kind of weird...
You look like the Spanish one.
Yes.
I just feel like Shein are being really sustainable. They're like, you know what, guys? Instead of getting rid of these dresses that aren't selling, let's just cut them up and put them together. Yeah. I can imagine proper cottagecore girls wearing this, though. Like, in my head, I can't think of anyone who would wear that.
This is... Your friend's started her own clothing brand, and she's practicing how to, like, sew and make clothes. And she's made you an outfit and you feel too bad to say no.
That is exactly what that outfit is. She's doing her third year finals at uni. And you're the model for her collection. That is exactly what that outfit is. Just round of applause for me. I win. And at that, I think we're finished. Guys. If you enjoyed this video as much as we enjoyed not enjoying these, does that make any sense? I'm at a loss for words. Guys, if you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up. I'm gonna link all of the products down below. If you
just
happen,
in case.
Just in case you happen to want them. I've got nothing else to say. I hope you've had a good video. Hope you've enjoyed it. Bye, peace.